As long as nobody, like, telekinesis will glitch it. If I hit someone with ice shards and then they get telekinesis, my spear will push him past the shards. But if nobody else, like, moves them, displaces them, then I can stun them.
So what you're saying is always telekinesis them. Got it.
Yeah.
Or telekinesis them into the shards so then he can spear them.
True, true.
Into the vacuum black hole. Whoa.
Lots of good stuff. Look at this. I get Aegis and I ult him. Fuck.
Mars, I'm getting. Ooh.
Look at that, he destroyed it. We're strong, guys.
I'm coming, baby.
Coming, coming, coming.
Good.
He deserves it for being a jerk face.
You little bitch.
Shit, they old fashioned way.
Now we.
What the fuck?
My keyboard is.
Are you still level 6?
Do we have a sentry?
I need that sentry.
Sheesh.
He doesn't die?
My keyboard is also...
Hey, Rubik. 100 mana.
Me, bring it to me. Want moon shards? I can buy 2 moon shards for people.
I'll take one.
I have 11,500 gold just sitting there.
Go, go, go.
My god, I'm so good at black holing.
The big black hole. Oh, that was a shellacking, boys. This build is so fucking strong, man. Every time, I don't know why people don't block pick it. It's insane.